this week on Science in Progress.
I do think we are going to see a relatively fast pipeline of ways of using CRISPR coming out in which people who have pretty simple genetic disorders will be helped.
And we're going to actually edit the DNA of a bacteria.
What about the ethics of creating new biological species in your garage?
But I think it's so important if we want people to have those ethical conversations to give them an understanding of what the process looks like.